The Castis. Have you come to analyze the recently discovered coral permutations fastened to the hulls of our vessels?
No. I'm looking for a woman named Rini.
Yes, well, that is a subject I have absolutely zero authority in, I'm afraid. I cannot help you.
Her son is very worried.
Please, do not asphyxiate me!
What are you doing?
I like humans, and I liked Rini. Poor Alcon. But if they hear me talking to you, they'll kill me.
Tell me where she is, or I'll cut you!
I told you, I don't know anything!
You'll find my contact not far from here, but be careful. A trap has been set for you.
You have made the Castis very angry!
Thank you.
Please, don't tell Poseidon!
You have compassion, the Castis. You may be the only one who can calm the brewing storm between humans and Isu.
Harbormaster was right. They're waiting for me.
Well, I'd hate to disappoint them.
Get away from me!
A lot. So this Zarius and Dr. Grini.
I'm going to find him.
There's a lot of guards for a quarry. I wonder why. Ugh!
Isn't this an honor? How'd you get past my guards?
I'm looking for the Mahdis.
And why would the great Dikastis be looking for missing humans?
I never said he was missing.
Very clever, hybrid. When my humans transport adamant to the experimentation chamber, they don't always return. Occasionally, they fall through the cracks, like rats.
A little boy is worried about his father. Just tell me where this experimentation chamber is.
Your compassion for humans is unproductive.
Your hatred for humans is self-destructive.
Fine. It's in the garden of Kimopolia. But you're wasting your time. The doors are locked.
Then I'll just have to find the key.
You can try, hybrid.
You know, treating humans like vermin will get you killed one day. Consider yourself lucky I'm not making that day today.
Of this experimentation chamber. What do these two need with all this adamant? Hakon's probably wondering where I am. I'll go see him. No one notices me here.
Dikastis Cassandra, did you find Mater and Pater?
Not yet. But I know they were taken to some sort of experimentation chamber by an issue named Zarios.
Zarios? But he was always so kind to us. He gave us food and defended us when the others called us rats.
Do you know where I could find him? The doors to the chamber are locked and he's my last hope of getting in.
He's usually at the fortified Doma of Miniseas, but he's always protected by guards.
That never stops me. Off we go now.
Your last human. Help me get into the experimentation chamber.
looks like the perfect place to hide missing humans. Locked. But I think I know what opens this. The more complicated the key, the bigger the secret. Doesn't want any visitors.
The Riding Dread? They're monsters!
Are we not all monsters? Imperfect beings striving towards our ultimate potential. Is that not why you're here?
I'm here because a little boy's parents are missing, and all signs point to you.
How very human.
Ha!
this? Rini, are you here?
Over here! We're here!
Please, help us!
Don't worry, I'm getting everyone out of here.
Didn't anyone teach you it's cruel to lie?
What? What's cruel is abducting and experimenting on these people.
Without sacrifice, there can be no progress. Without experimentation, there can be no perfection.
You're breaking Poseidon's law.
I am advancing knowledge for the betterment of Atlantis. Poseidon's lack of vision keeps us in darkness. But we are close. So very close.
The smartest people I've met don't resort to violence.
Did you not nearly raise Elysium to the ground in the pursuit of knowledge?
Let these people go!
It's too late for them. Project Olympos has already begun. One human escaped before the transformation was complete, and lives were lost. This won't happen again. Surely you understand.
Kira? She took her own life after what you did to her.
So, you've seen the beast she becomes.
I'm getting these people out of here.
But don't you want to know what's behind this door?
All right, I'll play. Tell me.
Why tell you when I can show you? Just know, to enter the chamber is to forfeit their lives. You cannot have both.
What if I just killed you, set these people free, and broke through your stupid door?
You can't kill me, Cassandra. I can see you're struggling. What if I told you the greatest achievement in Atlantis is behind that door? And that we owe that achievement to you?
What are you talking about?
Through there is a path to immortality. For you. For us. Embrace your legacy. Forget these miserable humans. Abandon morality, and the answers to all your questions are just beyond that door.
Please! Save us or we'll die!
You will be reborn! Don't you want to know why you're really here? Free the people and this door will remain closed to you forever. Pass through, however, and it will lock behind you. These rats will be mine. What will it be, the Gustis? Their lives? Or your destiny?
Fuck your door. I promised a little boy I'd bring his parents home, and that's exactly what I'm going to do.
Very disappointing. No matter. If there are two things Atlantis has in ample supply, it is adamant and humans.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Thank you, the Gustis.
I'll get to see Alcon again.
Hurry!
How can we ever repay you?
Tell your son if an issue ever calls him a rat again, because this Cassandra will deal with them personally.
Poseidon lied to me. They've been experimenting on humans this whole time.
Access granted. Initiating forge protocol. Select preferred weapon configuration. Adaptation authorized. Engaging warrior customization.